on that beautiful Monday morning, not as beautiful than Saturday, but almost. So back after a weekend thinking, deep thinking, there is a decision. Justin Bour, for the moment, is going to be left. Going to see if we can keep developing Olsson for the moment, but I'm really tempted by Justin Bour trade. Now we are going to focus on. So there are two moves which are tempting: Castellanos and McCann. They can be both basically exchanged against Dustin Fowler. So Castellanos is a good offensive weapon, but with the particularity to be a bit expensive to resign and with only 1 year of arbitrage. Pressure cooker perform better when there are runner on base. Excellent. No, but he has great combination of power, strength, vision, so he's probably a very good strength at the bat. He lacks a bit speed. James McCann, we spoke about him. Very good defensively. He's 77. Very good. Good defensively. 77 arm strength is an improvement from what we have currently. 52 speed for a catcher. It's quite good. He's not a liability when you get on base. I mean, to run the base. And only problem, he cannot. He basically cannot hit against righties, but as a platoon, very solid player to hit against lefties. Same thing is a bit expensive, but so that's option one. And Leury Garcia, which we already spoke about when we did the César and Hernández trade, is a guy who is interesting because 500k. Few years still, arbitrage as well. So, but what I like with Fleury is that defensively he's quite good for a left fielder. With me, he will play left field. He will likely not play second base, at least not this season. Against righties, he has good vision, and I think he's going to make some hits because. 50 power is enough to basically do something. What I like is his 75 stealing with a decent speed. And he has a trait to be a thief, and my team is really terrible at stealing. I mean, we have not stolen a single base. So. Yes, it's funny because I woke up, I wanted to do Leury Garcia, but then I looked again at the pair here. The pair here as well is quite expensive for a payroll like the Oakland A's. And let's be clear, it's going to be expensive to re-sign those folks, and they have to get rid of Dustin Fowler, which is a major trade material. And that's not good. That's a good reliever. But yeah, we focus on our stuff. So I think we are going to go with Leury Garcia. And yes, what I saw is that they kind of like, surprisingly enough, a deal which is the following. Yeah, no, they need Maxwell. So center Maxwell, Paul Blackburn, with a pitcher but which has no future for us. Yeah. And not our friend Matt Joyce. That I think is a trade we can make. Improve our financial, our payroll. So that's good. And give us a player we can work out. Very good defense, etc. So we are going to do our fourth trade on this day. Up. Voilà. Number 28. Larry Garcia. We have paired with a few folks. Great news. The White Sox have accepted our trade. So I'm going to have Larry Garcia in added to the lineup and we'll come back with some game. Cheers. Peace and have a great day.